What are the key takeaways for tonight's game?
Aspects of the game are always going to be turnovers and field position. It's always, you know, it's come down to every game. You got to score when we get the ball and keep them from getting in the end zone.
Okay.
That's right. It's going to come down to the guys up front. It always does. I mean, let the skill guys do what they got to do. But us, the big guys up front are going to determine the game tonight. Offense line is going to have a real nice game tonight. We know our defense is going to do what they do. And so, like, it always comes down to the big guys.
Okay. So last week you guys had like an off week. Like full recovery, and this past Wednesday you guys just practiced, I'm assuming, you guys just practiced for this good game, playoff game tonight. So what translated like for defense? Like did the defense change for tonight's game, or just keep the same rotation?
I think the defense is going to be pretty much the same what they do, and us on offense is going to be getting a good start up front again, running the ball. That's what we need to do. We got a running back that's over 1,000 yards rushing this year, so we just got to keep him upright and let him run.
Yeah. Yeah, congratulations to Howard Trippett on his 1,000 rushing yards. So the game is tonight here at Holy Field at 7 o'clock. So any key takeaways you want to tell the people about tonight's game or, like, how you guys feeling?
I mean, they can come out and watch. Come enjoy the show.
Yeah, it's going to be a good game.
Right.
Get out there.
All right, there you have it.